All right, hopefully this thing's adjusted. So I'm at, I got the wrong setting. I think that's better. I'm at Cold Creek, top of Sixth Sense. Kind of strange, down there on the road, there was a van, and I saw some signs called Shred People, and it had arrows pointing. They passed me on the way up, and so I went over and talked to them at the van, and I guess there's decorations or something, and they said they would wait for me. So I don't know what that means. So let's get down the trail and let's have some fun. All right, hopefully the GoPro view is okay. It's on super view now. I gotta get my gloves on. Suspension open. Get my shorts adjusted. Oh my gosh. Feel like a gomer. Okay. Hello.
Yeah. Do you want to take a picture of the a picture of the photo stuff? And then you can.
So I really don't know what's going on.
So we haunted this trail Friday through just now. You guys are like the last ones that kind of get to see the stuff.
Oh, okay.
So this is like basically it's a scavenger hunt. It's a photo scavenger hunt. And so you, there's, you would tag Evergreen Southwest in the photos.
Okay.
And then we're going to have a raffle and you can win prizes.
Is this Facebook, Instagram, both? Instagram, okay.
Yeah. So you'll see some things along the trail that won't be as scary as they were in the dark, but still you'll be really scared.
So there was people here last night?
Yeah. I actually scared myself with one of my own decorations.
Camille? What's that?
The red scream face when we were riding last night.
Yeah.
I was like, ah! Oh, like, I put it
Did
there.
Did you want to partake as well?
Me.
Yeah, in the dark.
Well, sure. I don't know how fully committed I'll be, but.
That's fine. Every photo submission is one entry in our raffle.
Oh, I see.
We have a lot of prizes to give away, so might be pretty likely to something.
So is Bruce Willis a thing in here?
Yeah, he's one of the Sixth Sense movie characters. So you'll see pictures along your way.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna get you in there too. Thank you.
My name's Kat, by the way. We're from Evergreen.
Okay, I'm Jason. I just became a member, so I feel
someone. Yeah, we're from the Southwest chapter.
Okay.
So we're trying to
awesome.
Some fun stuff. Well, cool. We appreciate you guys becoming members.
So this is the Shred People
exactly.
signs?
Yeah,
okay.
I see Shred People because Sixth Sense, I see dead people.
I'm a little slow. So thank you for explaining that.
That's all good. It's kind of a inside thing. You guys will know more about it next year. Well, thanks for listening to our spiel and have a lot of fun, you guys. Oh.
Well, thanks for doing this.
Yeah,
all right. See ya.
All right. Good luck.
Okay. I'm not quite sure what I'm looking for. I'm not sure what I'm looking for. You too. Nice. Gotta concentrate on the trail. Oh my gosh, didn't trust that. Didn't jump that. Yeah, get it? Yeah, get it? Yeah, get it? Woo! They look like a lot of fun. All right, well, there's a jack-o'-lantern, so that was on my list. lost goals. I got a double coming up here. I got a pedal. A little squirrely. Hanging jack-o'-lantern. This would be hard tonight. I love that part. That was awesome. Yeah. Back to the top of Sixth Sense. Second lap down. And yeah. First lap was a lot of fun. Enjoyed it. Got a little more tire or a little more pressure on my back tire. So hopefully that'll be okay. Alright. Look at this view. This is a cold creek that I'm merging onto. And I don't know if you can see it, but that's St. Helens. No snow on this side. November 1st. What a day. Oh my gosh, 70 degrees. Definitely feel blessed. All right, let's do this. Oh, I can't believe I kept that. Oh my gosh, kicked my front wheel out somewhere. Can't see with the sun. Like a strobe light. There. Much better than last time. Oh yeah, sun, what a day. Wow. Oh, thank you for not hitting me in the head. Oh my gosh. Oh, yeah, that was. I feel completely okay. I think my wrist might be a little sore, but I think I'm all right. What did I do? So I was went to nose bonk this. I think I did it. And then I think I got washed out or something. I'll have to wash that back at home, find out what I did. Anyway, and then I just nose plowed and into my cushy friends here. Oh well. Oh, well, here's a rock. I think I dug out with my knee. I'm gonna put that right there. Okay, let's check the bike. All right, handlebars are straight. Seat. That one's pretty good. Check wheel. All right, I think I'm all right. Let's go again. You guys need any help?
No, we're just at the most annoying part. We're like almost spinning around.
Oh.
Yeah. Because so, when we took it out of the package, it was like, this smells like frying thing. So yeah, we're pretty sure that it's biodegradable.
Maybe you can use cotton candy next time.
Yeah, I know.
Awesome. Well, thanks a lot. I really enjoyed it. So have a good one.
Thank you.
Oh man, got wonky again. I think my front tire's low too. Yeah, definitely low. But I'm almost done, so who cares? Not even close. When I got here, the parking lot was packed. Hey, Bubby.
Hey there.
Hello. Have a good one.
Yeah, thank you. I got one more behind me.
Okay. All yours.
Okay.
I'm alone.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. Oh, not very busy now. Let's try the old manual. Oh, the shadow maybe? I wish I could have held that longer. That would have been a cool shot. Alright, well, I'm here. Time to head back home. Alright, see ya.